A vandal has struck at least twice in San Francisco's Chinatown, defacing a series of murals there. And the artist calls it a hate crime and is working now to restore those murals. KTV's Christian Kaftan joins us now live in the city. And Christian, the artist, says she knows who's behind this vandalism.
Yes, she sure does. And let's show you some of the artwork that we're talking about. This artwork really pays respect to those with Asian ancestry and Asian icons. You can see Bruce Lee on the wall there. As we look over here, you can see the traditional red envelopes associated with Chinese New Year. And again, somebody over the last few weeks has come to scrawl on that artwork, that vandal caught on camera. The artwork adorning the walls of Kerouac Alley has once again been restored. Muralist McKenna Yeo says months ago these walls were an eyesore, but she and another muralist saw an opportunity to create art. They began work in February, but twice, once in April and again in May, someone scrawled on the artwork some of that vandalism, anti-Asian in nature.
There was a hate crime incident that took place on the Choison mural, the god of wealth and prosperity. And as well as a lot of the Zodiac warriors were defaced, as well as the restoration of the Bruce Lee mural.
Yeo says nearby security cameras caught the vandal in the act.
The person was identified by a SoCal artist who recognized their handwriting. They also signed their work. So during the first incident in April, he tagged Choison's face, but he signed it with his name. He's not a tagger, he's actually an illustrator from San Diego.
That information has been turned over to San Francisco police, but the damage has already been done. So the muralist started a GoFundMe page, hoping to raise $1,300 to repair and protect the work. In just 24 hours, donors pledged more than twice that amount.
We are really grateful for all the donations that have started to come in overnight, which makes it possible for me to purchase the anti-graffiti coating to seal these murals once they're restored.
I think it's a message.
Hoi Leung from San Francisco's Chinese Culture Center says public art celebrating Chinese culture is an important addition to the neighborhood and deserves protecting.
Especially now with so much anti-Asian hate and also different stigmatization around Chinatown, it's more important now than ever to support art and culture in order to reclaim our stories and reclaim our narratives.
And the GoFundMe account to restore and protect this artwork in this alley originally aimed to raise $1,300. It's now north of $3,400. The artist tells me that the money will go to, again, restore and protect the murals that you see here behind me. And any excess funds, since they have extra money now, will go to making sure that they adorn other alleys and other surfaces, other walls here in Chinatown with works of art. Reporting live in San Francisco, Christian Kaftan, KTVU. Fox 2 News.
Yeah, really nice, Christian, to see so many people stepping up to help. But you mentioned that the artist knows who did this. Does she know why he would want to vandalize those particular murals?
You know, based on what was written, some of it said not beat enough. In other words, referring to maybe the beatnik community. Not sure exactly what the motivation is here. I did actually try to contact the person that they say is responsible, but that person's voicemail and phone number is no longer accepting phone calls.
All right. Christian Kaftan reporting live for us tonight in San Francisco. Thank you, Christian.